Hello, everybody. What's going on? This is Will here, and we are back with the second part of Rayman Origins. We just finished that fly level, don't shoot the DJ, and now we are moving on to High Voltage. Oh man, what's that? What's that song? That reminds me of a song. What is it? I don't even know who it's by. Danger, danger, high voltage. When we touch, when we kiss, danger, danger. What song is that? There's a song like that. Actually, you know what? It wouldn't even surprise me if it was. Whoa! What is that thing? What the heck? Somebody left like Rudolph's nose, just like sitting around. Are you kidding me, man? That's dangerous. Do you have any idea the kind of radiation that Rudolph's nose like freaking excretes, man? Like that is just dangerous, man. Whoa! Oh my god, this is really scary. Okay, all right, not bad. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's like Robotnik Land and Sonic Unleashed. You know when you have to do the wall jumps like perfectly to get the shortcut? Oh man, I hate that. That was tor. Frig, man. I am not very good today. Okay. I just like stuttered like 50 times. Oh! Frig. Okay. Okay, so you can just wall jump off those. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. Okay, come on, no. Okay, help me. Okay, there's a secret somewhere here. Okay, where's that secret? I heard it. Help me! Oh, it's down there. Ah, frig, man. Let me back up, hey. I need to get that secret. Oh, there's a couple of these, too. Give me those. There we go. I like that you can hear the Electoons. You know, when you're... Whoa! Whoa, man. Holy cow. Jeez, man. That's like a race against time right there. That freaked me out. I could barely even talk right there. Whew. Alright. Well, at least we got that done. We got an Electoon out of it and everything. But now we gotta climb back up this thing. Oh, god. I'm not good at this. I like that they give you a choice, like whichever one you feel more comfortable with the wavelength going down or up. I like that, you know, they give the gamer a chance to really kind of pick which they feel better doing. Whoa. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Don't worry. I'm okay. Okay. Oh my god! That was way too close. Way too freaking close, man. Alright, there we go. And... Whoa. Alright, give me that. There we go. Oh yeah, alright. How the freak do you get those two down there? How do you... I'm not even gonna bother, man. I'm not even gonna freaking bother. Oh man. Oh! Freaking right! Was that supposed to happen? Or... I don't even know, man. Either way, I got it. How much do I have? I can't see. The number's too faded. Oh, frig, man. You angry bird. I thought those things were gonna, like, kill me. Like, those things right there, but... No, apparently there's... Well, jeez, man. Thanks for the warning. You know? Really appreciate that. Alright, get the angry bird out of here. Okay. So there was a warning. Whatever, man. Doesn't mean you have to be a jerk about it. Okay. Okay, frig, man. Are you kidding me right now? Ugh, those freaking Rudolph noses, man. They're everywhere. Okay. There we go, and... Oh, frick, man. Oh, this is crazy. This is crazy! Why am I doing this? This is crazy. Okay. This is definitely one of the trickier worlds. Like, wow, man. Look at this. Give me that! Give me that, man! There we go, okay. Just gotta do the timing right and everything. Not even gonna bother with that one. Not even gonna bother, man. Oh, are you kidding me? Wait, how many do I have? 279? Is that it? How do I get up there? It's not even, like, letting me up there. How do I... Do I have to go to the other side first, or...? Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Oh, jeez. Alright, okay, that's not too bad. Kind of just confused me at first, because it looked like... It was impossible to jump up onto the wire, I guess. There we go. Yeah, look at that. Only 283. I'm not even gonna get all the electoons. And I missed a secret. So I'm only actually gonna get one from this one. Which kind of sucks, yeah, but... No, take what you can get, I suppose. We'll just take what we can get. Although I still think I need a lot more electoons to fight the boss in the water world, so... I don't really know what I'm gonna do there. Well, wait, yeah, didn't it say I needed 180 or something? Like, that's a lot. I think that's what it said. Unless it only said, like, oh. Yeah, like, there's 150 I need right there. Shake eyes? What is a... Oh, snake eyes. I was like, shake? What the heck is a shake eyes? Snake eyes. So there are gonna be snakes in this level now? Or is it gonna be like those worm things that are always flying around? Is this another... Oh, please don't tell me this is another mosquito level. Oh, these levels. Oh, God. I can only imagine an upped difficulty version of this. Oh, dear God. I think we are in for a very difficult level. I just have a funny feeling, man. Because me wanting to, like, lollygag and take my time and get all these, like, fireflies, right? I don't think this is gonna end well. But we already found the first secret, so maybe... Maybe things are... Are you kidding me right now? Alright. Yeah. Oh, frig, man. Alright, there we go. Dude, I did the slam attack, man. I did the freaking slam attack. I just realized that my feet sparkle when I run. I thought that was just dust, but those are sparkles. That's actually kind of epic. Okay. Oh, I forgot that I can run upside down now. I guess that's just a mechanic I never really got used to, since this was only in the desert level. Alright, yeah. Oh, ho ho! Oh, chain reaction, man. Chain re-freaking action. That is right. There's our first Electoon already for this level. Perfecto. Perfecto, my friend. Perfecto. Alright, let's kick you in the eye and... Oh my god. Where are we going? Oh my god, what have I done? And I missed a few of the fireflies back there because of the sack. Forgot to kick that thing in the sack, man. Whoa, these things are crisscrossing. That's great. Ooh, sorry about that, sir. Oh, God, no! No, please don't leave me behind. Don't leave me behind. Wait, what's he do? Do you take me somewhere special? It looks like you do. No, you don't! No, yes, you do! You do! Okay, get me down there. Yeah, there we go. Alrighty! I figured, every time you see, like, those ferns, you know, kind of covering up the being used as the foreground, I guess. It's more like it. Whoa, man, this is like Battletoads! Oh, no! If they introduce pipes into this whole thing, I'm gonna freak out. My computer turned off again, man. Like, seriously? Ah, jeez. I'm telling ya. What the heck does he do? Okay. Thank you. So he's just like a springer? Or what? Okay. I need all those, man. I'm not taking any chances. Because every time I skip like a couple of them, they start to add up over the level, and I think that's why I always end up short. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, okay. Alright. Alright. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm not fine. I'm not fine. I'm freaking dead. I'm not fine. Okay. Oh, I just realized that cloud deteriorates. Ah, oh, frick, man. Are you kidding me? Already? Already, man? No, no, no. Go down. There we go. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. Whoops. Alright, give me that heart. Because I need that heart. Alright. Jump on you. Jump on you. Get a heart. Jump on you. And hit that. Alright. Alright. Doing good so far. Not bad! No! Ah, god. Why am I so bad at this part? It's just because I want to rush through it, I guess. Oh, and he's hard to stay on, because, like, you can't just stand on him. You just keep bouncing. Oh my god. Okay, give me that. Oh, whoa! Nice! Nice! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, gotta break through that, okay. Oh, okay, I get it, I get it. Alright. I'm not traveling along the snake, I'm just kind of using him as ground as I try to get through the rest of this. Okay, and I hit that. And then I fly my way over here. I hit that, and I... Yeah! Oh, phone's ringing. I wonder who that could be. Are you kidding me, man? I'm dead. I'm freaking dead. God. Okay. Jump there. There we go. Okay. Alright, so. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, I'm sorry. Alright. Down here. Kick that. Kick that! There we go. Whew, god. This freaking son of a. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This cannot be true. Look at this. Look at this. I'm freaking dead. That is one. That is a confusing section right there. There's like three different ways you could go. That is confusing. That's an easy one to get though. Like, wow. It looks a lot harder to get than it really is. You know? Have you ever had that in like a game before? Like, it looks really hard to do, but then you actually do it, and you think, that really wasn't as hard as it looked. No, I have to stop getting caught in this one. Ah, frig. This one's like instant death, man. Like, there's no recovering from that. I gotta stop going up into that one. Alright. Are you kidding me? Like, really, man? Look at this, look at this, look at that, look at that! I just walked over the side because I was looking at the time. Ah, god. Okay, 13 and a half minutes. Got half a minute to do this one level, and I'm still gonna be in the desert of didgeridoos. Well, I don't know. We'll see what the next level is. If the next level is a boss battle, then I'm just gonna do that. Oh, frig, I didn't even realize this. Oh, are you kidding me, man? Oh, god. There's too much stuff going on in this part. There's too much stuff I'm trying to do. Like, look at this. Looks good, looks good. Okay. Okay, screw him. Don't need him. I need this. So give me that, and I'm gonna hit that. Hit that. Nope! Run back! Yeah, okay. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm not fine. I'm not fine. I'm not fine. I'm freaking dead! Oh my god. This level is too stuffed with things I'm trying to get. God. There. There, there. No, no, no! Oh, god! Okay, you know what? Oh, god, I can never do that one. Screw it. I'm trying to get through this, so just screw it all. Give me that heart. No, you stupid... Ah, oh, you stupid snake. Hey, you know what? Shut up. You stupid help character. I do not need to skip this level. Because you're stupid. You know what? I blame the help character. That's who I blame. He's not really doing much more to help me. Other than just sit there and say, oh, do you want to skip this level? Is it too hard for you? Are you kidding me? Oh my, it's because you're a freaking slow flyer, Rayman. You know that? Could you please spin your ears a little faster, or your hair, or whatever? What exactly is spinning when he's flying? I don't really get that right now, now that I think about it. What exactly spins? Is it his hair? He just spins his hair really fast. All of a sudden, why are you wasting your time climbing, man? Look at this, look at this! You know why that was your fault? Because you tried climbing, and I really don't know why. You know what, I don't even care that I took the hit right there. I don't freaking care. Okay, just get over there. Just jump down there, jump, there we go. Okay, no! Frig, man! God! You stupid! Oh my god. Oh my god, am I actually gonna do it? Oh my god. Am I actually doing- oh my god! How did I do that? I don't know. I don't know how I did- I'm not even- no, I'm not gonna hold my breath. I'm probably just gonna end up dying again. I'm not holding my breath, man. Whoa, whoa! Did you just, like, bounce off of him? Like, really, man? Like, what is with all the screwed up physics when I'm on these snakes? It's just because they kind of, like, swerve around everywhere and kind of go against gravity a lot of the time. Go on all these weird slopes that you usually don't see in the game. Okay, jump on you. Jump on you. Oh, I have 300 right on the nose! That's, well, that's much better than... Anyway. There we go. Okay, there. Finally! 17 and a half minutes. Oh my god. Ah, 303, look at that. At least I got all the electrons. Anyway, that's it for this week, guys, for Rayman Origins. I only got, like, 4 levels out of the way, but... You know what? That's fine, you know? Because I think next episode we're going to be doing the boss battle. At least, I would say so. Anyway. God, ugh, frig, I missed a secret again? I gotta get on top of things here. Anyway, I hope you guys have a very good life. Or afterlife if you're those stupid snakes that kept doing stupid patterns, trying to stupid kill me in the next stupid episode. It's not stupid, don't worry. The stupid episode isn't stupid. I lied. Yeah, I can see the girl back there. Perfect. Perfect. What is it? Whoa. To bubble eyes a mockingbird. It's a parody of To Kill a Mockingbird. I love that. Okay. I love that book, by the way. Okay. I'm really done. Don't worry. Peace.